And now for a story straight out of Hollywood. Israeli billionaire Teddy Sagi escaping an assassination attempt on the island of Cyprus. The 48-year-old Sagi, who lives in Cyprus, fleeing the country immediately after being warned by Cypriot police, and the suspect has since been arrested. According to reports, after several days of tracking the suspect's movements, Cypriot police detained a 38-year-old Azeri national for allegedly being hired to carry out the hit. This as the suspect crossed from the Turkish-controlled northern Cyprus into the independent south on a Russian passport. Further, police seizing a gun, ammunition, and a silencer from a car that the suspect had rented. The officer is also now looking for any accomplices, but if there are any, it's believed that they're either hiding in the Turkish-controlled north or fled the country altogether. The only question remaining then is who sent the alleged assassin and why? And there are several theories, though they tend to contradict one another. Sagi, the founder of gambling company, software company Playtech, believes that this was an Iranian terror plot. Cyprus, on the other hand, discounting Iranian involvement completely. Then Israel, at first, likewise pointing fingers away from Iran and instead towards potential financial or business-related disputes. Though shortly following the initial reactions, Israel officials now changing their tune. The prime minister's spokesperson saying that Iran is behind the assassination attempt and that it should be considered a terror plot, but that the attempt was actually on Israeli business people in Cyprus in general and not necessarily against Sagi et al.